LeBron will start now with five left. James for the jumper for the win. Bang! Bang! Bang!
Marvin.
LeBron filled it up to win it for the wide and gold. Game over at the Q. You can't book this one to the Cavaliers. NBA career. And they bring it full court. Arenas comes immediately to show the double. He goes back away. 15 seconds left. Wizards by one. James has Daniels. Can go up over him if he wants. Fakes right. Goes left. Bends it over Ruffin. He got it to go. Timeout Washington. 5.7 to go. LeBron James hit the big shot again. Hughes to play it in. Foul James. LeBron to the hoop for the win. He got it. With 9-10 left. Arenas threw it in the air. It's over. The Cavaliers.
Now, I mean, you got to make anybody but LeBron James hit a shot here.
And those covers with Phillips on James. Working it down. 5 seconds.
Got to be a LeBron James ISO. Don't run a pick and roll. You don't have time. They can double it.
Here's the drive. And he lays it in with 0.3 seconds. LeBron James, a sensational drive. Cleveland up by one. And LeBron continues to interact with a fan who got on his case earlier.
4.7 left. And been standing the last couple minutes of the ball game. Inbound, now Barrichet. They get it to LeBron. Turi outside him at 3 and 2. LeBron to win the game. He does. Back-to-back 1-point losses for the Warriors at the horn. Jeff Green Wednesday. King James tonight.
Mo Williams will throw in. Rashard Lewis playing off the ball. Lewis gets it to LeBron for 3 for the win. Yes! LeBron James at the buzzer as the Cavaliers have pulled it out to tie the series. And what a miraculous shot by James!
None of them using their seat right now.
No timeouts left, so they got to go.
LeBron with 10. Guarded by Daquan Jones with 8. With 7. With 5. On the drive. Lays it in. And a Heat lead by 1. With 3 seconds to play. A foul at half court. Heat-ho! Miami wins! Miami wins! And the winning streak lives on to a sweet 16.
Eric, the first field goal in the last 6:40 of the game wins it.
We'll see if they come back to James against Green on this left side. Green guarding clock at 4. James steps into a jumper and rattles it in. LeBron James gives Miami a 2-point lead with 10.5 to go.
It was only fitting that they were matched up against one another on that play.
Absolutely.
Battier will inbound. West plays the inbound. Battier gets it in. Here's James on the drive for the win! Battle off on time. LeBron James taking to the rim in Miami. Coming away with a 1-point overtime victory.
Given to James. Seven to shoot. Guarded by Aflalo, not Glenn Davis. Four on the shot clock. He made it! LeBron James gives Miami a 101-99 lead. Timeout magic, 15 seconds left. Yes, there's that move. There's that man. It's his time of the game.
Do you send multiple players at LeBron? Down to five. Down to three.
Make somebody else beat you.
Three on the way. He got it!
Make somebody else beat you. Take the ball out of his hands.
The game is over.
Yes, it is.
You cannot secure an attempt to shot inside of 0.3 seconds.
Any foul here is free throws. LeBron wants to.
He wants to get that lane.
Takes Lopez, lays it up and in. We're tied. Excuse me. Miami leads. Blazer ball, no timeout. Do they go for a tie or a three for the lead?
Whatever's open.
Lillard takes it, turns the corner, blocked. Matthews off. Game is over.
Mo Williams will throw in. Rashard Lewis playing off the ball. Lewis gets it to LeBron for three for the win. Yes! LeBron James at the buzzer! As the Cavaliers have pulled it out to tie the series. And what a miraculous shot by James!
None of them using their seat right now.
No timeouts left, so they got to go.
LeBron with 10. Guarded by Daquan Jones with 8. With 7.
It's got to be a LeBron James ISO. Don't run a pick and roll. You don't have time. They can double it.
Here's the drive. And he lays it in with 0.3 seconds. LeBron James, a sensational drive. Cleveland up by one, and LeBron continues to interact with a fan who got on his case earlier.
4.7 left, and it's standing the last couple minutes of the ball game. Mo Williams to inbound, now Barajow. They get it to LeBron. Turi outside him at 3, at 2. LeBron to win the game.
LeBron will start now with 5 left. James for the jumper for the win. Bang! Bang! Bang!
Bobby.
LeBron filled it up to win it for the wide and gold. Game over at the Q. You can't book this one to the Cavaliers. NBA career.
And they bring it full court. Arenas comes immediately to show the double. He goes back away. 15 seconds left. Wizards by one. James has Daniels. Can go up over him if he wants. Fakes right. Goes left. Bends it over Ruffin. He got it to go. Timeout Washington. 5.7 to go. LeBron James hit the big shot again.
Hughes to play it in. Foul James. LeBron to the hoop for the win. With 9.10 left. Arenas threw it in the air. It's over. The Cavaliers.
Now, I mean, you got to make anybody but LeBron James hit a shot here.
No coverage with Phillips on James. Working it down. 5 seconds.
On the drive, lays it in, and the Heat lead by one with 3 seconds to play. A foul.
Heave-ho! Miami wins! Miami wins! And the winning streak lives on to a sweet 16!
Eric, the first field goal in the last 6:40 of the game wins it.
We'll see if they come back to James against Green on this left side. Green guarding clock at 4. James steps into a jumper and rattles it in. LeBron James gives Miami a 2-point lead with 10.5 to go.
It was only fitting that they were matched up against one another on that play.
Absolutely.
Battier will inbound. West plays the inbound.